while over in Japan, many MVPs played for their best server. So he's got how many aces? He's got 18. Now it's 19 aces here. On the sorry, not sorry clip of the table dropping over. Nothing he meant to do about that. Power line. They serve. Twice another ace! Why is he using that? Zhao just took an arm out. Look here again. He's down that corridor of uncertainty. Another ace. He's on three for the day. 21 for the season. Finally, his feet. The second half of this set. And it's another ace to take the set. Fourth of the game for Nishida. 25-15. The home team at Funaglipo take the first set. 25-15. Got the other card. Oh, it's an ace. It is another ace. Nishida. Over that block, the front court players forming that wall that starts to stretch the stride pattern. Back from 7-11 down to 11-all on the Nishida's serve. 25 points. Six aces. Seven aces! That split the defense. Nishida looking across the Zhao. Are you taking that one? Back in. Five more information about that one later. Back to the action, that's what matters here in this game. Frank getting the ball. 12-11, Nishida's on the fifth on the serve. Oh, he sets another ace! Even on that delay. See somebody ejected from the court side. See time after, we've seen delays. And then we've just seen another bullet. Japanese superstar. Look at that celebration in the crowd. 13-11. How do you stop it from this 15 rope? And that man there should have taken the man of the match. Remember all the action from the Super League and the Women's Cup. Coming back on the 24th of the league. And on the highest. Until then,